Here are the five things you need to know about life in Big South football. Since the inception of Big South football back in 2002, the conference is pretty spread out across the East Coast. Former teams like Liberty and Coastal Carolina have now moved up to FBS football, and some new programs like North Alabama and Hampton are set to join the conference. The Big South is at a team ranked in the top 25. Check this out, 97 of the last 101 polling weeks, with Kennesaw State ranked as high as number 3 in the country this season. Over the last 5 years, the Big South has won 63% of its games against FCS foes. In terms of conference RPI, the Big South stacks up pretty highly inside the top half of all league rankings. The Big South is also knocking on the door with teams reaching the FCS quarterfinals year in and year out, while Monmouth just last year became the fourth team in league history to receive an at-large berth into the FCS playoffs. Campbell has already taken on a former Big South squad this year in Coastal Carolina, and head coach Mike Minter certainly knows the perks of playing Big South teams this year.
Because if you look at this conference, guys come in, 3 years later, they win a championship. 3 years later, they go into FBS. So this is what it's all about. And so for us to get an opportunity to compete against that and learn from that is where it's at.